We're looking at two of your cars right here. You're going to be switching from one car to another car. That's basically your version of refueling, right?
Exactly. Obviously, at the moment, the technology is very new, so it requires every driver to have two cars. So we'll do about half an hour one car. Once the battery completely depletes, we'll come in, change to another car, and then go out and complete the race. So it's a very unique way of racing.